My name is Ryan Schust. I'm product manager for Versatile Tractors. We're pleased to have our new tractor on exhibit here today. This tractor is a culmination of meeting the needs for Tier 4 emissions, interim Tier 4 emissions. At the same time, we decided to add features that the customer has been asking for. And lastly, we wanted to keep things we always were known for Versatile as being positive features in terms of maintenance and service coverage and so on. So in this case, we know, of course, we met the Tier 4 mission with our partner in Cummins Engines. And we're also pleased to announce that we will not be using the extra fluids. We're going to straight diesel system. So we're using an EGR DPF system. And that's been great in terms of we haven't had to go with the complexities of the system and so on. Plus, you know, using the DPF system with the Cummins fuel injection technology, we've improved efficiency and cut back in noise and increased torque. So it's been a very good change for us. So along with that change to the new Tier 4 interim technology, we've gone to a new cab, a larger cab, which people have been asking for, and we've got all the bells and whistles, which people, you know, people nowadays are becoming accustomed to this kind of requirement. So we have a sidearm console, we have an end of row button, we have the huge cab, which is biggest in the industry, and so on. So we're very happy with that, and we're getting feedback now talking about the cab and how well it's done for us. And you see our new styling. The styling is such that it gives us a very good versatile look. In addition, it improved our front visibility. People were asking about front visibility. Increased our grill area. In one case, we increased grill area by 25% for better cooling, more efficient cooling. You'll see in the front of the tractor, we went to things like we put the weights underneath the frame of the tractor, which is totally different. You know, we didn't want the weights blocking the side for engine compartment access. We didn't want them in front blocking grill access. So we did little things like that to make it easier for our customer to service. And that's Versatile, what it's all about, is easy servicing and reliable. And you know, these things, you know, right now during warranty, it helps us as a company because it reduces warranty costs. But down the road, when it's out of warranty, the customer pays less downtime, less servicing costs, so it helps our resale value as well. So that's part of the Versatile philosophy. So we're carrying on with this, and you know, after 30 years in the company, I'm really excited about our new offering, so and here we are.